Nothing you say is gonna make me feel safe as long as that psycho is out there.
What happened last season, it really triggered her. She has PTSD. I think she's kind of losing focus a little bit. And I think she's trying to navigate her way back to herself, back to her singing, back to patience.
If she wants to learn how to really fight, I'll teach her what I know.
I'm in.